Ladies and gentlemen, we understand that you have come tonight to bear witness to the sound.